You see this? We're done with this. I've been using this for a couple of years now. It's a vacuum sealed canister to store my coffee beans. And one of the things about it that's fine to deal with, but immediately I thought to myself, wow, this should totally be automatic, is the vacuum seal itself. Now, as you've seen, it requires pumping it a couple of times, about 20 to 30 times, to get this thing to vacuum seal properly. Again, not that big of a deal, but if you're super lazy, it is a big deal. Fortunately, I came across this fella. Now, most of you who are into coffee and also into fun little gadgets will probably have heard of a company called Fellow. Now, they make electric tea kettles, they make glasses for espresso, they make storage containers for your coffee beans. And I don't remember why I went to their website. Oh, I remember why I went to their website. I wanted to get another one of these because I started making loose leaf tea. So I thought maybe let's get another canister because this one has served me very well. And then I happened to find out that they finally decided to make a lid that is electrically vacuum sealed. And as you can tell, I'm speechless. I mean, there's really not much more to say up front, so let's just crack it open. Looks like a lid. This is it. Looks pretty much like the original lid, except without the disc to pump. So how does it work? Well, you... well, right off the bat, I can tell you the... The quality of the LED light on this thing, which indicates whether it's sealed or not sealed or dying or full charge, is very high quality. It even like blushes on and off. Now, there's two things I'm a sucker for. Really good marketing, which, I mean, who isn't a sucker? That's what marketing is. But the other is the attention to like aesthetic detail and presentation. Huh. I just noticed something. Well, the detail just got better. Here, have a look at this. Okay, you see the light is off. Now if I move it, it just turned on again. So that's definitely not a coincidence. It's not blinking because every time I stay still, it goes off. And every time I move the lid, it turns back on. And immediately I'm imagining this is because when you pick up the jar, you're gonna wanna know if it's sealed or not and if the battery is working or not. I feel like that's enough of a reason to buy this. Now, before you start asking the question, no, this video is not sponsored by Fellow. I mean, look at me. Do I look sponsored to you? And also before you start asking, why is he making a video about a lid for a coffee container on a channel that's supposed to now be related to sim racing? Well, do I look like I make any sense to you? Do I look like I follow logical progression to you? Now, I told you a moment ago I wanted to buy another container for my loose tea leaves. So that's why I've got this too. Let's not waste any more time, shall we? Let's see how it seals. Okay, now in all seriousness, you're not gonna be vacuum sealing a completely empty canister. That obviously is gonna take longer, but that is how loud it is. It's really not that loud. Hopefully the microphone even picked it up. And it takes, in a canister like this with tea leaves in it, it takes about 30 seconds for it to seal. Now that might seem like a long time, but in reality, you know, as opposed to taking this thing and sitting there and right, waiting for that to be done sealing. This, you can just hit the button and put it away and you know it's gonna seal. You can go on and do your other things. And it's not like a massive, you know, generator that's super loud. It's, and yes, I can confirm that when I lean it, it shows me the light. And in this case, green, because it's sealed. So when it's sealed, it's fully green. When it's unsealed, it's a, this is gonna sound so stupid, but it's a beautiful like white color. The LED, I mean, I like the light. And then when you plug it into charge, which it does charge by USB-C, which is a nice touch, it has this like nice little yellow-orange blushing light. I'm spending way too much time on the light for something that's just supposed to be a vacuum-sealed canister. I mean, like, presentation is everything, and this is very, very well done. I mean, it feels really premium. Now, the lid, I mean, I think this was like $85 for the 1.2 liter canister with the vacuum sealed lid. But if you notice, I also have a second lid that I'm gonna be putting on my coffee canister. And that brings me to the other really nice touch. And that is that you can buy the lid entirely separately for, I think, $50 that fits on your old canisters if you already have them. Otherwise, in terms of the interior, there's the same rubber gasket that you can remove and clean off to improve the length of time of the seal. And then you have the metal screen and all that other stuff. It functions exactly the same as the pump you had before, but now just works by the touch of a button, by electricity. But anyway, that's my quick impromptu review. I certainly don't have a particular bias to Fellow. I've had good experiences with them. I've had bad experiences with them. So from a neutral perspective, I mean, this is something that I've been waiting for in terms of functionality. Like, it's a no-brainer. And I think it got executed really well. So if it's something you know about and you're considering, if it's something you didn't know about and are now considering, then consider it and try it. I think you'll like it. That's all I've got to say. I'm gonna go make my coffee now.